Now you're going to see pressure on the puck again. And there's a turnover. A here we go. Ball,
and it's Kunackle all alone. Wants a step. Taken by Mckegg. Backhand. He scores! His first goal as a Penguin against his former team. Short-handed goal. And the Pens have a 2-1 lead.
Are you kidding me? Barkov was the lone man back. He's not a defenseman. He got caught in no man's land. There's that pressure we talk about. Kunackle turns it over. He gets impeded. And watch the elevation under the bar by Mckegg. Oh, yeah. What a beautiful play. Pulls it up. Hangs on. Bar down against Reimer. And Mckegg is on the board as a Pittsburgh Penguin. A shorthanded goal.